This is our third week in here. So it's been pretty tough.
Some families spend their darkest hours in the neonatal intensive care unit, and sometimes those hours fall right at Christmas time.
But there is one man hoping to make that season brighter. News Channel 8's Emily Price introduces us to him.
On the fourth floor of Mercy Medical Center in downtown Des Moines, he walks in jeans and tennis shoes, and comes out in red fur, boots, and a bushy beard.
I think there's like 45 young ones up here now. And
every year the past 10, Santa walks the halls of the neonatal intensive care unit, searching for babies who search for comfort.
There's times when mom and dads have told me that their little one has to have surgery the following day, and they don't know that they're going to make it or if they're going to make it or not.
Madden Oliver is recovering from hers.
Oh, little hands.
We'd love to have her out by Christmas. It'd be a huge Christmas gift for us and her entire family, so that's kind of what we're hoping for.
Madden and her family know they will be home soon, but Santa's learned short stories don't always end that well.
It's really hard to see the IVs and things hooked up to them and the monitors, and it just tears at me sometimes. I tell the nurses I don't really want to know the stories until I'm done, because it's some difficult times. The difficulties these young babies have, I mean, you know, some of these babies are less than 2 pounds. You know, try to assure them that things, you know, will be fine, and yet I know that they may not be, and so that's pretty hard for me. There was a baby the other day that was left here in the hospital, and that bothers me, because and we go in there and we take pictures with the baby, and so it has. So it's got some memory down the road, and that's always a difficult time for me, you know, when you go into a room and there's no one there.
He is here to fill the empty spaces and bring the dark hours a little light.
I think this is the time of year that this is an area that people think to try to remember the people that are in here, from the staff to the families that have children in here, to the little ones themselves, and kind of take time to think about them and perhaps pray for the families that are in here. I think that would be important this time of year especially.
It is. Santa says when he gets down, he remembers that the babies are in the best possible place at that moment. He decided 10 years ago to spend one day a year visiting the NICU, and he says that he thinks he gets more out of it than anybody else.
Oh, what an important visit.
It is.
Very sweet. Thank you, Emily. Yeah.